I've given to students who have demonstrated through their high school years extraordinary social and academic problem solving. As resilient people, they have successfully adapted to very difficult or challenging life situations. They have overcome adversity, bounced back from a setback, or simply demonstrated remarkable grit. Regardless, they have risen and they have lived above life circumstances. They are both remarkable people. And we honor them tonight with one of Kent Lake's most noteworthy honors, the Resiliency Award. Let's give these students